Well, I think it's not my role to go into all the details of the prosecutor or the defender's arguments. I think the court has to make up their own mind, and the judges will be the ones who decide the outcome of this trial, and I'm confident that they will come to a conclusion that we can all live with.